When I stand at a shoot, I feel the excitement that a scientist feels, you know, or a Nobel Prize winner. My name is Ivy Holland. I'm a stylist. I know what clothes will do before they do it. I'm so drawn to this work, and I'm so honored. My life is more special than a lot of people's. Maybe that's why they follow me online. I blog about fashion and style, but I'm not a blogger. I'm a stylist. I love these shorts.
I love this belt. My grandfather was buried in it.
Whatever. I'm a sought-after photographer, but I don't feel the need to mention that. My personal style is totally unique. It's like a birthmark, and everyone can see it. My process is like a coma. I wake up somewhere and I have to remember what my name is and the date. Hopefully by then the work is done. I'm so influenced by people that hate me.
No, that's not working.
About a little.
Get it out of the shot, please.
Okay, just listen.
You do your job, I'll do my job. Respectfully.
No, sorry.
It works!
Maybe I give too much of myself. You know, they take, so I give. It's an immense responsibility. It takes a toll. I like to go upstate so I can be by myself and just let everything go. Nature just gets me. It's a workaholic too. I don't have to follow nature's rules, but I do have to know the rules to make sure I'm not following by accident.
Okay, let's go out.
I don't know where I see myself in 10 years. I don't want to see myself in 10 years. I'm gonna smash every mirror in my house. Hashtag real life.